You should have watched the last video. Now you are going to complete the activity in Seesaw. After you listen to the instructions, make sure that you watch and listen to the first slide where I will give an example and directions so you'll know what to do on that second slide. Have a great day!